These violent delights have violent ends. And in their triumph die, like fire and powder, which as they kiss, consume.
Edward, don't. She'll see you. I'd like you to meet. We agreed, no presents.
Well, the one from me's not wrapped, so it doesn't count.
Well, that's actually great. Thanks, Dad.
It goes with this one from your mom. We coordinated. Well, she coordinated me. It's to put your pictures in from senior year. Senior year. How'd you get so old so fast?
I didn't. It's not that old.
I don't know. Is that a gray hair?
No. No way.
Happy birthday.
It's really funny.
Another missing hiker brings the total to 3 presumed dead. Rangers are searching for the killer animal.
Situations are critical. You gotta look first before you go.
Hi.
Today's a big day, Bella. R&J essay due?
Oh, yeah.
Wherefore art thou, Bella?
Let me take a picture of you guys. My mom wants me to put together, like, a scrapbook full of memories.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
I take them. I'm not in them.
No. Come on.
You'll Photoshop this if my nose looks big, right?
Don't worry. I'm in the picture. No one will be looking at you guys.
It's good.
Oh, good. Cullen's here.
Yay!
Well, I'll talk to you later.
Deep into the
Happy birthday.
Don't remind me.
Well, your birth is definitely something to celebrate.
Yeah, my aging's not.
You're aging. I think 18 is a little young to start worrying about that.
It's 1 year older than you.
No, it isn't. I'm 109.
Well, maybe I shouldn't be dating such an old man.
Mm.
It's gross. I should be thoroughly repulsed.
Mm-hmm. We had to go to class.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Wait a second. Someone wants you.
Bella.
Jacob.
I'll leave you to talk.
Hello, biceps. You know, anabolic steroids are really bad for you.
Well, I'm just filling out, Bella. You know, it wouldn't seem so drastic if we hung out more.
You should switch schools. You can come hang out with the pale faces.
I'm all right. I prefer the red school's exclusivity. They let any old riffraff into this place.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you slumming it?
I was just buying a part for the rabbit. You should really come take a ride when it's done.
Is it fast?
It's decent.
I'm kidding.
Okay, good. Hey, happy birthday. Your dad told my dad, so.
Yeah, of course he did.
I saw this the other day and thought of you. Catches bad dreams.
That's kind of perfect. Thank you.
No problem. Good seeing you.
Yeah, I'll see you later.
So how come Jacob Black gets to give you a gift and I don't?
Because I have nothing to give back to you.
Bella, you give me everything just by breathing.
See, thank you. That's all I want.
Bella! Happy birthday!
I said no presents.
I've already seen you open it, and guess what? You love it. You're gonna wear it tonight. Our place. Come on, please. It'll be fun.
Okay. All right.
Great. Okay. I'll see you at 7.
Jasper, no fair with the mood control thing.
Sorry, Bella. Happy. Never mind.
Can't trust vampires. Trust me.
Oh, my love, my wife. Death that hath sucked the honey of thy breath hath had no power yet upon thy beauty. Thou art not conquered. Beauty's ensign yet is crimson in thy lips and in thy cheeks. And death's pale flag is not advanced
in them. I hate being celebrated.
Her worst tragedies. Look at Romeo. He killed his true love out of sheer stupidity.
Yeah.
I do envy him one thing.
Juliet, it's like perfect. If you like that obviously beautiful sort of thing.
Well, not the girl, the suicide. Nearly impossible for some people. For humans, a little poison, a dagger to the heart. There's so many different options.
Why would you say that?
Just had to consider it once. I didn't know if I'd get you in time. I had to come up with some kind of plan.
What was the plan?
Go to Italy and provoke the Volturi.
The what?
The Volturi.
Now, who'd like to repeat the last few lines of iambic pentameter just to show they were paying attention? Mr. Cullen.
Yes, Mr. Birdie. O Hero, will I set up my everlasting rest and shake the yoke of inauspicious stars from this world-weary flesh. Eyes look your last, arms take your last embrace, and lips, all you the doors of breath, seal with a righteous kiss a dateless bargain to engrossing death.
Eyes on the screen, people.
The Volturi are a very old, very powerful family. I guess they're the closest thing to royalty my world has.
Is that Carlisle?
Yeah. He lived with him for a few decades. Described him as very refined. No respect for human life, of course, but respect for the arts and the sciences, at least. And the law. Above all, the law.
Vampires have laws?
Not very many. And only one that's regularly enforced.
What is it?
That we keep the existence of our kind a secret. We don't make spectacles of ourselves. And we don't kill conspicuously. Unless, of course, you want to die.
Gotta stop talking about that. I can't even think about someone hurting you.
Bella, the only thing that can hurt me is you. And I don't have anything else to be afraid of.
That's not true.
Victoria, she'll come for me one day. Alice will see when she decides, and we'll be ready.
I could protect you if you change me.
Oh, you already do protect me. You're my only reason to stay alive. That's what I am. But it's my job to protect you. From everyone except my sister.
It's time.
Your lips are nettles, your tongue is wine, your laughter's liquid.
Sorry about all this. Chardorine, Allison.
Is it ever even possible?
Hey, Bella.
Thanks.
I found it in your bag. Mind?
Dating an older woman, huh? What?
You first, Rosalie.
It's a necklace. Alice picked it up.
Thanks.
Show me the love. This one's from Emmett.
Already installed it in your truck. Finally a decent sound system for that piece
hey,
of crap.
Don't hate the truck.
Open his name, Carlaps.
Just a little something bright in your day.
Yes, you've been looking kind of pale lately.
And I doubt he'll listen to anyone but you right now. Edwin.
I never wanted to have a party.
It's not your fault. Jess. Vesper hasn't been away from human blood as long as the rest of us.
How do you do it?
Years and years of practice.
Did you ever think of just doing it the easy way?
No. I knew who I wanted to be. I wanted to help people. It brings me happiness. Even if I am damned regardless.
Damned? Like hell? Carly, you couldn't be damned. You couldn't. It's impossible.
Thank you, Bella. You've always been very gracious about us.
So that's it? That's why he won't change me?
Imagine the situation in reverse. If you believed as Edward does, could you take away his soul?
You can't protect me from everything. At some point, something's gonna separate us. It's gonna be an accident, or illness, or old age. As long as I'm human, and the only solution is to change me.
That's not a solution. That's a tragedy.
You're not gonna want me when I look like a grandmother.
Understand my feelings for you at all.
Carlisle told me how you feel about your soul. I don't believe that. So don't worry about mine.
You should go inside.
It's my birthday. I'm just gonna ask one thing. Kiss me.
Oh.
Come take a walk with me. We have to leave Forks.
Why?
Carlisle's supposed to be 10 years old in the looks. And people are starting to notice.
Okay, I've got to think of something to say to Charlie. When you say we,
I mean my family and myself.
Edward, what happened with Jasper? It's nothing.
You're right. It was nothing. Nothing but what I always expected. And nothing compared to what could have happened. Don't belong in my world, Bella.
I belong with you.
No. You don't.
I'm coming.
Bella. I don't want you to come.
You don't want me.
No.
It changes things. A lot.
But if it's not too much to ask, can you just promise me something? Don't do anything reckless. For Charlie's sake. And I'll promise something to you in return. This is the last time you'll ever see me. I won't come back. And you can go on with your life without any interference from me. And it'll be like I never existed, I promise.
If this is about my soul, take it. I don't want it without you.
It's not about your soul. You're just not good for me.
I'm not good enough for you.
I'm just sorry I let this go on for so long.
Please. Don't.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try the Cullens place again.
The Cullens left town, Charlie.
Good riddance.
Where'd they go?
We'll find her, Charlie.
Thanks, Harry.
Charlie.
She's all right.
I got her. Thank you, Sam.
Disappeared. Like everything else. Who else can I talk to? I'm lost.
There's a possibility.
When you left.
There's a possibility.
And he left. You took everything with you. The absence of him is everywhere I look. It's like a huge hole has been punched through my chest. But in a way, I'm glad. The pain is my only reminder that he was real. That you all were.
All right.
That's it.
What?
You're going to Jacksonville. Live with your mother.
I'm not leaving Forks.
Bells. He's not coming back.
I know.
It's just not normal, this behavior. Quite frankly, it's scaring the hell out of me and your mother. Baby, I don't want you to leave. I don't. But just go. Go to Jacksonville. Make some new friends.
I like my old friends.
Well, you never see them anymore.
I do. I'm gonna go shopping tomorrow with Jessica.
You hate shopping.
I need a girls' night out.
All right. Girls' night. Shopping. I like it. Go buy some stuff.
Hi, Jessica. It's Bella. Yeah, Bella Swan.
I don't know why you want to sit through all those zombie-eating people and no hot guys kissing anybody. It's gross. Like, you know, why are there that many zombie movies anyway? It's supposed to, like, draw a parallel about leprosy. My cousin had leprosy. It's not funny, you know? And, like, it's supposed to be a metaphor for consumerism, because don't be so pleased with your own, like, self-reverential cleverness, you know? Like, some girls like to shop. Not all girls, apparently. Though I was surprised you even called it all, you know? Like, your depression thing, I get it. I'm totally, totally worried. But after a while, it's like, you're still fine, and I'm going through stuff, too. You know? Like, Mike just wants some friends. It's hard, you know? Like, and since I'm just...
What's up, guys?
Dangerous.
Dude, come on.
I think I know those guys.
We got beer, we got bikes.
Well, they seem great. Can we go?
I'm just gonna see something.
All right, all right. We gotta take her.
Turn around.
I thought you were somebody else.
No, that's cool. I'll be whoever you want me to be, honey. So, what do you say?
You promised me nothing reckless.
You promised it would be as if you never existed. You lied.
You say something, babe? You know what? Never mind.
I saw something.
You're insane, actually, or suicidal. That homeboy could have been a psycho. I was about to end up in an FBI interview room like some lame TV show.
That was such a rush.
Awesome, so you're an adrenaline junkie now? That's cool, you can go bungee jumping. You don't get on the back of some random loser's motorcycle. Crazy.
Alice, I saw him. Maybe I'm crazy now. I guess that's okay. If a rush of danger is what it takes to see him, then that's what I'll find.
Bella! Where the hell have you been, Luca?
I brought you something. It's a little crazy.
Wow. Scrap metal. You shouldn't have.
I saved it from the junkyard. I think they'll probably cost more to fix than they're worth. But then I thought that if I had a mechanic friend to help me out, then...
Uh-huh. Me. Being the mechanic type friend?
That's right.
Since when are you into motorcycles?
Since now. I get it if you think that this is really stupid and reckless.
Yeah, I mean, it's completely stupid and reckless. When do we start?
Now. Please.
All right.
Oh, hey, be careful. Those things are actually really heavy, so... Jake, you're, like, buff. How did that happen? You're, like, 16. I don't get it. Mm-hmm.
Age is just a number, baby. What are you, like, 40 now?
feels like that sometimes.
That song's good. You don't like it?
I don't really like music anymore, kind of.
Okay. No more music.
So I was thinking, if we're gonna do this every day, and hopefully we will, we have to, like, fit some homework in there somewhere. I don't want Billy thinking that I'm a bad influence on you.
You influence me? Please.
Are you... I'm older than you, so that makes me the influencer, and you the influencee.
No. My size and knowledge base actually makes me older than you, because of your general paleness and lack of know-how.
I convinced you to build two-wheeled death machines with me. Don't you think that makes you kind of young and naive?
Okay, so where do we stand?
I'm 35. You might be like 32.
Come on.
Yo, Jake, you in there?
It's okay, it's just my boys.
Hey, Jake.
Hey, guys, this is Bella. Bella, that's Quill and Embry.
I'm Coolatera. So the bike building story's true.
Oh, yeah, I taught him everything he knows.
What about the part where you're his girlfriend?
We're friends, I don't know.
Burn!
Actually, remember I said she's a girl and a friend.
Embry, do you remember him making that distinction?
Nope.
So you guys have girlfriends, that's awesome.
Yeah, right. Quill's actually taken his cousin to prom.
Yeah, that's still all right. You want funny, Black? I'll give you funny.
Yeah, that hold's illegal.
You got $5 on Quill.
You're on.
All of the astronauts, champagne and plastic cups, waiting for the big hero show. Outside the door he stands, his head in his hands, and his heart in his throat. What can he tell him now? Sorry,
dear Alice. I wish I had your real address. I wish I could tell you about Jake. He makes me feel better. I mean, he makes me feel alive. The hole in my chest. Well, when I'm with Jake, it's like it's almost healed. For a while.
Will keeps asking to come over. I think he likes you a little too much.
Oh. Well, I'm really not into the whole cougar thing, you know?
What's up with you and age? I mean, how old was that Cullen guy, anyway?
But even Jake can't keep the dreams away.
Starting to work, but I guess not. Can I ask you something? Hanging out with Jacob, that seems to take your mind off things a bit, doesn't it? You know, sometimes you gotta learn to love what's good for you. You know what I mean? Of course, what do I know? I'm just a terminal bachelor. Famous ladies' man. Okay. I'll go to bed. I love you. If I told you I couldn't have fixed these bikes, what would you have said?
Are you doubting your mad skills?
No, definitely not. I mean, they'll run fine. It's just,
Maybe if I was smart, I would have dragged out the rebuild a bit.
If you told me you couldn't fix these bikes, I would say that that's really too bad, but that we're just gonna have to find something else to do. Is that Sam Yulee?
Yeah. Him and his cult.
Oh my god. Did you see that?
They're not really fighting, Bella. They're cliff diving. Scary as hell, but a total rush.
A rush?
Most of us jump from lower down.
We leave the showing off to Sam and his disciples.
You have some kind of beef with him or something?
I don't know. They just think they run this place.
Ember used to call them hall monitors on steroids. Now look at him.
That's Embry?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
He missed some school. And then all of a sudden he started following Sam around like a little puppy. Same thing happened with Paul and Jared. Sam keeps giving me this look. Like he's waiting for me or something. It's kind of starting to freak me out.
Well, you should just avoid him.
I try.
Okay.
You look scared.
I'm not.
All right. Break.
That one.
Clutch. Good. Gas.
Ready? Now slowly release the clutch.
Bella. Stop.
Whoa.
You all right?
I'm gonna go again.
Self-killed.
No,
forget it. No more bikes. Man, your hat.
Oh. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Well, you're apologizing for bleeding.
Yeah, I guess I am.
Well, it's just blood, Bella. No big deal. How hard did you hit your head?
I don't know.
Let's go.
I did see something in the woods.
Totally, baby. I believe it.
No, he doesn't. I'm just trying to get lucky.
No. It was jet black and huge. On all fours, it was still taller than a person. A bear, maybe?
Or an alien. You're lucky you didn't get probed.
Oh, yeah. Well, I saw it.
You know, you're not the only one. My dad's been getting reports at the station.
Like, 5 hikers have been killed by some bear. But they can't find the bear.
Hmm. Last time you clowns doubt my girlfriend.
So, I mean, Bella's back?
Yeah, I guess I'm.
All right, that's, well, welcome. So listen, you know, now that, you know, you're talking and eating again, which, you know, gotta get that protein in there. I was just wondering if you wanted to go see a movie with me.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I do.
Cool. Let me see. We could check out Love Spelled Backwards is Love. You know, it's a dumb title, but it's a romantic comedy. I mean, it's supposed to be.
No. No romance. How about Face Punch? Have you heard of that?
I mean, it's an action movie.
Yeah, it's perfect. Guns, adrenaline. It's my thing.
Okay.
We should get a bunch of people to go. Do you guys want to go see Face Punch?
Face Punch, yeah. Mike, hey, we're supposed to watch that. Remember the trailer's like,
yeah?
Punch faces.
Yeah. Movie night with Bella.
So, Face Punch, huh? You like action movies? Not really. I heard it sucks. Bad.
You know, are you even old enough to see this movie?
I mean, you know, without, like, adult supervision.
Right, yeah. Well, she's buying my ticket for me.
She's buying it.
Okay. Yeah.
Jessica bailed, and Angela got the stomach flu, so Eric's taking care of her. It's just us three.
Right? Great. Yeah.
Your gun down, or I'm gonna blow your freaking head off.
Both of you, put both of your guns down, or I'm gonna blow both of your freaking heads off.
All right, forget it. Let's do this.
Okay, I think I'm gonna stop. Ah!
Please.
What a marshmallow. You should hold out for someone with a stronger stomach. Someone who laughs at the gore that makes weaker men vomit.
Yeah, I'll keep my eye open for that. I feel bad. He probably has that flu that's going around.
What, I can't hold your hand?
No, of course you can. I just think it, you know, means something a little different to you, so.
Okay, well, tell me something. You like me, right? And you think I'm sort of beautiful?
Jake, please, don't do this.
Why?
Because you're about to ruin everything. And I need you.
Well, I've got loads of time. I'm not gonna give up.
I don't want you to. But it's just because I don't want you to go anywhere. That's really selfish. You know, I'm not like a car that you can fix up. I'm never gonna run right. So I should be fair to you.
It's because of him, right?
Thank you.
I know what he did to you. But Bella, I would never, ever do that. I won't ever hurt you. I promise. I won't let you down. You can count on me.
Well, I need to go home. I was feeling sick before the movie, okay?
What is your problem? Right now, you're my problem. Feeling sick? Maybe you need to go to the hospital. You want me to put you in the hospital?
Jake, movie's over. What are you doing? You're really hot. Like, you feel like you have a fever. Are you okay?
I don't know what's happening. I gotta go. Dude is weird.
Jake, your dad says you have mono. He won't let me visit, but would you call me? Hey, it's me again. I'm sorry about what I said at the movie theater. I just wanted to hear your voice, so no pressure.
Jacob, please, call me.
Okay, we should be back around 3. Hey. Look, I don't have to go fishing today.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, you do. Go. What are you talking about? Just be careful.
Always am.
Those bears won't get the drop on me, Bella. My kung fu is strong.
Somebody to blame. How about those filthy bloodsuckers you love? The Cullens.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you know exactly what I'm talking about. You've been lying to everyone. Charlie. But you can't lie to me. Not anymore, Bella. Look, Bella, we can't be friends anymore.
Look, Jake, I know that I've been hurting you. It's killing me. It kills me. I just need, maybe give me like some time or something.
Don't. It's not you.
It's not you, it's me, right? Really?
True.
It is me. I'm not good. I used to be a good kid. Not anymore. This doesn't even matter, all right? This is over.
You can't break up with me. I mean, you're my best friend. You promised me.
I know. I promised I wouldn't hurt you, Bella. And this is me keeping that promise. Go home. And don't come back. Or you're gonna get hurt.
Things are bad again. Without Jake, I can't stand it. I don't see Edward anymore. Will it really feel like he never existed?
I will find the place where I can see him again.
I went to visit Cullens, but the house is empty. I'm surprised they left you behind. Aren't you sort of a pet of theirs?
Yeah, you could say that.
Do the Cullens visit often?
Why?
Yeah, absolutely, all the time.
I better.
I'll tell them that you stopped by. But I probably shouldn't. Edward. Because he's pretty protective.
But he's far away, isn't he?
Why are you here?
I came as a favor to Victoria.
Victoria?
She asked me to see if you were still under the protection of the Cullens. Victoria feels it's only fair to kill Edward's mate, given he killed hers. An eye for an eye.
Threaten him.
Edward would know who did it, and he'd come after you.
I don't think he will. After all, how much could you mean to him if he left you here unprotected? Victoria won't be happy about my killing you. But I can't help myself. You are so mouth-watering.
Please don't. I mean, you helped us.
No. Shh. Don't be afraid. I'm doing you a kindness. Victoria plans on killing you slowly. Painfully. Or else I'll make it quick. I promise. You will feel nothing.
Edward, I love you.
I don't believe it.
Edward.
them.
What's the matter?
In the woods. They're not bears.
What do you mean in the woods? Belle, what the hell were you doing out in the woods?
They're wolves. I mean, they're like huge wolves.
Are you sure about that, Bella?
Yeah, I just saw them. They were after something.
Wolves. You saw them. All right. Well, Harry, if you like going hunting, get some of your guys together.
Sure, yeah, I'll just...
By now, those wolves will be dead. And Laurent would have told her I'm unprotected. Victoria.
I should go to the station.
Yeah, you should. You should go.
Can you just stay in the house?
Back up. I'm coming up. Hey. Look, I'm sorry.
For what?
I wish I could explain. But I literally can't.
Have you ever had a secret you couldn't tell anyone? One that wasn't yours to share? Well, that's what it's like for me. But worse, you have no idea how tight I'm bound.
I hate this. I hate what they've done to you.
I mean, the killer part is you already know.
Do you remember when we walked on the beach at La Push?
The story about the cold ones.
I guess I understand why that's the only part you remember.
There's gotta be something that you can do.
No, I'm in it for life.
Oh, maybe we should just get out of here for a while. Or just leave. Just you and me.
You'd do that?
I would do it for you.
It's not something I can just run away from, Bella. But I would run away with you. If I could. I gotta go. I'll start wondering where I am. Come here.
It'd be so much easier if you knew.
I'll try. But, Jake, what are you doing? Wait, Jake.
but I'm scared.
You should be.
Really, it's just like an old story.
We're not really supposed to say anything about
it. Did you know Quileutes are supposedly descended from wolves?
Easy.
He didn't want this.
What did we do? What did he do? What did he tell you?
Both of you, calm
down. Nothing.
Damn.
He tells me nothing because he's scared of you. Too late now.
Bella, get back. Oh, calm down now.
Bella!
Take Bella back to Emily's place.
Guess the wolf's out of the bag.
Alice, is it possible that everything is true? The fairy tales and horror stories. Is it possible that there isn't anything sane or normal at all?
Hey, I think we should go back and see if Jacob's okay.
I hope Paul sinks some teeth in him. Serves him right.
No way. Jacob's a natural. You see him phase on the fly? I got five says Paul doesn't touch him. Come on in, Bella. We won't bite.
Speak for yourself.
I don't even run. Oh, hey. About Emily, Sam's fiance? Don't stare. It bugs Sam.
Why would I stare?
You guys hungry? Like, I have to ask. Who's this?
Bella Swan. Who else?
So, you're the vampire girl.
So you're the wolf girl?
Guess so. Well, I'm engaged to one. Save some for your brothers. And ladies first. Muffin?
Sure. Thanks.
Leave it to Jacob to find a way around Sam's gag order.
He didn't say anything to me.
That's a wolf thing. Alpha's orders get obeyed whether we want them to or not. Oh, and check it out. We can hear each other's thoughts.
Would you shut up? These are trade secrets. Damn it! This chip runs with vampires.
You can't really run with vampires. Because they're fast.
Yeah? Well, we're faster. Freaked out yet?
You're not the first monsters I've met.
Jake's right. You're good with weird.
Sorry.
So you're a werewolf?
Yeah. Last time I checked, a few lucky members of the tribe have the gene. The bloodsucker moves into town, and the fever sets in.
Mono.
Yeah, I wish.
Well, can't you find a way to just stop? I mean, it's wrong.
It's not a lifestyle choice, Bella. I was born this way. I can't help it. You're such a hypocrite. What, I'm not the right kind of monster for you?
It's not what you are. It's what you do. They never hurt anybody. You've killed people, Jake.
Bella, we're not killing anyone.
And who is?
What we're trying to protect you people from. The only thing we do kill. Vampires.
Wait, Jake, you can't.
Don't worry, we can't touch your little precious Cullens unless they violate the treaty.
That's not what I'm saying. You can't kill vampires. They'll kill you.
Really? We took out that leech with the dreads easy enough.
Laurent?
And his redheaded girlfriend is next.
Victoria's here?
Was. We chased her all the way to the Canadian border the other night. She keeps coming back. We don't know what she's after.
I do. Me.
Don't worry. We've got this place covered. She won't get near you or Charlie.
Look, you gotta be careful. She's fast. You don't know how fast she is.
You know, your lack of confidence in us is a little insulting. All right, I better go.
You gotta go.
Yeah. Got a vampire to kill.
Alice, I'm all right. Until I'm alone. And lately, that's all the time. Jacob's gone. He's hunting Victoria. And Charlie's hunting Jacob. And you're gone. And so is Edward. And there's just nothing now.
You got something, Harry?
Nope. Nothing.
But I realize where I have to go. What I have to do to see him again.
Thank you.
wanted me to be human. Watch me.
Please. For me.
You won't stay with me any other way.
Bella, please.
Breathe. Come on, Bella. Breathe. Oh. Bella. Bella, can you hear me?
To see something.
Get her home! I'm gonna go help out over at Harry's place!
What happened at Harry's?
Harry Clearwater had a heart attack. Charlie and my dad are over at his place with his family.
Is he okay?
He's gone. Come on. I'll get you something dry and drive you home.
Breeze over here.
God. My hands are freezing. It must be nice never getting cold.
It's a wolf thing.
It's not. It's a Jacob thing. You're just warm. You're like your own son.
This is better. I'll let you know about me.
But
you saw what happened to Emily. Sam got angry, lost it for a split second. Em was standing too close. He'll never be able to take that back. What if I got mad at you? Sometimes I feel like I'm gonna disappear.
Not that you need me to tell you something like this. But I always will. You're not gonna lose yourself. I wouldn't let that happen.
How?
I'll tell you all the time. How special you are.
Wait. There's a vampire.
How do you know?
I can smell it. I'm getting you out of here.
That's Carlisle's car. They're here.
Bella, it's a trick. Stop. You gotta come with me.
They won't hurt me.
Look, if a Cullen is back here, this is their territory. Treaty says we can only defend on our own lands. I can't protect you here.
Okay, it's okay. You don't have to.
You're about to cross a line.
Then don't draw one. Please. I can't believe you're here.
Would you like to explain to me how you're alive?
What?
I saw a vision of you. You jumped off a cliff. Why in the hell would you try and kill yourself? I mean, what about Charlie? What about...
I didn't try to kill myself. I was cliff jumping. Recreationally. It was fun.
I have never met anyone more prone to life-threatening idiocy.
Did you tell him?
No. He only calls in once every few months. He said he wants to be alone. Bella, what does that god-awful wet dog smell?
That's probably me. It's Jacob.
Jacob who?
Jacob's kind of a werewolf.
Bella, werewolves are not good company to keep.
Speak for yourself. I had to see you were safe.
I thought you couldn't protect me here.
Guess I don't care.
I'm not gonna hurt her.
No, you're just a harmless Cullen. I'm talking about the other bloodsucker who tried to kill Bella because of you.
Victoria?
Yeah, Victoria's been around.
I didn't see her. I didn't see you get pulled out of the water either. I can't see past you and your pack of mutts.
Don't get me upset.
Hey, stop.
Things
stop.
Are gonna get stop. Very
stop.
Ugly.
Stop.
Give you a minute.
Hey, you're not going anywhere. You're gonna come back, right?
As soon as you put the dog out.
Is he? Are there others? How many Cullens are here and how long are they staying?
No. It's just Alice. And she can stay as long as she'd like.
Well, are the rest coming back?
No. Not that I know of. Anything else?
That's it.
Well, if that's all, then you better go run back to Sam.
I've done it again. I keep breaking my promise.
You don't have to do this to each other.
Yes, we do. Swan Residence. He's not here right now. He's arranging a funeral.
Who is that? Who was that?
Bella, step back.
Jake, who was that?
Bella. Bella, it's Edward. He thinks you're dead. Rosalie told him why I came here.
Why didn't you let me speak to him?
She didn't ask for
Bella.
You.
I don't Bella. Care!
Bella, he's going to the Volturi. He wants to die too.
He left you, Bella. He didn't want you anymore, remember?
No, I'm not gonna let him kill himself out of guilt.
Well, what about your dad?
I'm 18. I'm legally free to go. I left a note.
Please, Bella. Just stay here. For Charlie. Or for me.
So you've made up your minds.
I'm afraid your particular gifts are too valuable to destroy. But if you're unhappy with your lot, join us. We would be delighted to utilize your skills. Won't you consider staying with us?
You know it will happen anyway.
Not without cause.
Such a waste.
I'm guessing you didn't rent this car?
I figured you wouldn't be opposed to Grand Theft Auto.
Not today. What? What do you see?
They refused him.
So?
He's gonna make a scene.
show himself to the humans.
No, when?
He's gonna wait until noon, when the sun's at its highest.
God, Alice, you gotta hurry up.
Let's tell Tara. Commemorating the expulsion of vampires from the city. It's the perfect setting. The Volturi will never let him get far enough to reveal himself.
We have 5 minutes.
You know,
Bella,
let's breathe. Alice, Bella, you're the only one he can't see coming. If I go, he'll read my thoughts. He'll think I'm lying. He'll rush into it.
Where do I go?
He'll be under the clock tower. Go!
I needed to make you see me once. You had to know that I was alive, that you didn't have to feel guilty about anything. I can let you go now.
Never acted out of guilt. I just couldn't live in a world where you don't exist.
You said...
I lied. I had to lie. You believe me so easily.
Because it doesn't make sense for you to love me. I mean, nothing human. Nothing.
Paula, you're everything to me. You're everything.
Thank you.
your services after all, gentlemen.
Aro wants to speak with you again.
No rules were broken.
Nonetheless, we should take this conversation to a more appropriate venue.
Fine. Bella, why don't you go and enjoy the rest of the festival?
The girl comes with us.
No, you can go to hell.
Come on, guys. It's a festival. We wouldn't want to make a scene.
You wouldn't.
Enough.
Jane.
Arrow sent me to see what was taking so long.
Is she human?
Yes.
Does she know?
Yes.
Then why would she wants to be?
And so she will be.
For dessert.
Sister, I send you out to get one and you bring back two. And a half. Such a clever girl.
What a happy surprise. Bella is alive after all. Isn't that wonderful? I love a happy ending. They are so rare. Blood appeals to you so much. It makes me thirsty. How can you stand to be so close to her?
It's not without difficulty.
Yes, I can see that.
Arrow can read every thought I've ever had with one touch.
And now you know everything. So get on with it. You are quite a soul reader yourself. Edward, no, you can't read Bella's thoughts. Fascinating. I would love to see if you are an exception to my gifts as well.
Would you do me the honor? Interesting. I see nothing. I wonder if... Let us see if she is immune to all our powers. Shall we, Jane?
No.
Hey. Please!
Jane.
my dear.
This may hurt just a little.
What do we do with you now?
You already know what you're going to do, Aro.
She knows too much. She's a liability.
That's true. Felix?
No!
Give up your life for someone like us, a vampire, a soulless monster.
Just get away from her.
You don't know a thing about his soul.
Forse né il vostro, l'uno o altro. This is a sadness. If only it were your intention to give her immortality.
Wait! Bella will be one of us. I've seen it. I'll change her myself.
Mesmerizing to see what you have seen before it has happened. Your gifts will make for an intriguing immortal. He's up there. Go now. Make your preparations.
Let us be done with this. Lady will arrive any moment. Thank you for your visit.
You will return the favor. I would advise that you follow through on your promise soon. We do not offer second chances.
Goodbye, my young friends.
Oh.
nice fishing, Heidi.
Yes, they do look rather juicy.
Save some for me.
This way, please. Stay together.
The only reason I left was because I thought I was protecting you. I needed you to have a chance at a normal, happy life.
It's so easy for you to leave.
Leaving you was the hardest thing I've done in 100 years. I swear, I'll never fail you again. I'm so sorry. Charlie's gone.
Hey. You okay?
Fine. Dad, you don't have to worry.
Yeah, last time you said that, you took off. I didn't see you for 3 days.
I'm really sorry, Dad.
Bella, do not ever do that to me again. Ever. And you're grounded for the rest of your life.
Okay.
Not technically breaking any of his rules. He did say he couldn't take a step inside the door. He came in through the window. He's not gonna forgive me easily.
No.
Can you? I hope you can, because I honestly don't know how to live without you.
Come here. Once Alice changes me, can't get rid of me.
She won't need to change you. There are always ways to keep the Volturi in the dark.
No. No.
You all know what I want. And I know how much I'm asking for. The only thing that I can think of for it to be fair is to just vote.
So you don't know what you're talking
about. Shut up. Alice?
I already consider you my sister. Yes.
Thank you.
I vote yes. It would be nice to not want to kill you all the time.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry to both of you for how I've acted. And I'm really grateful that you were brave enough to go and save my brother. But this isn't a life I would have chosen for myself. And I wish that there had been someone to vote no for me. So, no.
Oh, hell yeah. And we can pick a fight with these Volturi some other way.
I already consider you a part of the family. Yes.
Why are you doing this to me? You know what this means.
He's chosen not to live without him, which leaves me no choice. I won't lose my son.
I'll wait until after graduation to make it easier on Charlie, you know? Edward, I want you to be the one to do it.
He wants to talk to me.
So you're still alive for now?
He thinks it's me keeping you away.
You stay the hell out of my head.
Jacob, I know you have something to say to me. But I want to say something to you first, if that's all right. Thank you. Thank you for keeping Bella alive when I didn't.
No, you didn't. It wasn't for your benefit, trust me.
I'm still grateful. But I'm here now. I'm not gonna leave her side until she orders me away.
We'll see. Hey, my turn to talk. I'm here to remind you about a key point in the treaty.
I haven't forgotten.
What key point?
If any of them bites a human, the truce is over.
But if I choose it, it has nothing to do with you.
No. No, I won't let you. You're not gonna be one of them, Bella.
It's not up to you.
You know what we'll do to you. I won't have a choice.
Bella, please come.
Wait. Is he gonna hurt me? Read his mind. Because it'll be him. It's always been him.
No, you don't speak for her.
Bella, get out of here.
Stop! Stop! You can't hurt each other without hurting me.
He's right. You shouldn't become what I am.
I can't do this alone.
And please just wait. Just give me 5 years.
It's too long.
And three.
You're so stubborn.
What are you waiting for?
I have one condition. If you want me to do it myself.
What's the condition?
And then forever.
That's what I'm asking.
Marry me, Bella.
your friend.
Take care.